Hey guys, welcome back to WWE Supercards episode. I lost track. I don't remember the episode, but I am back with WWE Supercards Flash Event Day 2, where I am currently. I had to start this right away, but I'm currently right here. I'm at 50 points. Little ways away from finishing the ultra rare. And then I should be just about getting this started right here. And it shouldn't take too long to do. But I finished this in a matter of 2 minutes. The Kofi Kingston in 2 minutes. Daniel Bryan Uncommon. 3 to 5 minutes. This one took 10, 15 minutes. The Dolph Ziggler. The Miz with Super Rare took a couple of minutes. Took 10, 15 minutes. This one's taken me a little bit because it's got 105 points and I got 50 out of 100. And 5. But I'm kind of waiting on that. So let me currently show you the card I got from the Ring Domination. Where is it? This is the card I got from the Ring Domination Flash event. And I've now got another freaking Booker T, which kind of irks me, because now I'm going to have to wait for another one, power it up, and boost its power. So, yeah. Oh yeah, and I got... Where is it? I got this for doing a King of the Ring recently, too. It's Girl by Cameron. But let's do a couple of exhibitions while we wait for 3 bouts to fill. Gotta wait for those bouts. This event, I'm really hoping that I'm doing for the day 2 Flash event for Road to Glory. I'm hoping to get a Survivor card, but at the rate I'm going, I've got to burn off a lot of title matches that I've earned there along the way. And I'll show you how many title matches I have accumulated and made in Berkeley. Well, I can tell you, I've just got over 100 title match cards. Because I just kept saving them. And now I just need to use them to burn them. But 150. I don't know if the 150 took me. But yeah, as you can see, this is a win-win. I think it's a win, and I'm not positive. Yep, it's a win. Mine's a win. See? Let's do that. Let's do one more. I'm just waiting for 3 bouts to fill, maybe a little more. Let's do this card. Yeah, see, that's what I'm having a hunch at. There we go. Don't worry, Nikki Bella. I'm working on trying to get you in the RTG event. Yeah, see, there's my Booker T that I showed you earlier, but this is my recent one. There we go. Three in doubt, this guy. But I learned a little trick that you can do, or I do this little bit to get up to save up picks. So I click that, do that, and then I click home, and then I just press play to get logged back in. And there you go. Back in, and I can just go. I just keep doing that over and over. But let's see, my ladder rewards. Almost 3,300 matches out of. In my rarity, I need this. The next card is for 4,000 games played as a random superstar of the current rarity. So, it could be any superstar. I just don't know who. Let's get back. Don't you do it. Let's first Charles. Here we go. Solo match, here we go. I won this one, that's good. GG. GG. That's really good, that's really good. These two don't coexist, because I'm hoping for a legendary diva that was a yellow up triangle, but that's what it gave me, so poop on me. But what's interesting is my exhibition match victories says, ooh, look at that, that person has a brush, a beast. Nice! Oh, I love that. I like that card. Oh my god. Alright. So, boom. Boom. Dun, 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 it's Christmas. And I get a rare fucking candlestick. Son of a butt nugget. But as you can see, my legendary bar up here is almost a legendary plus. But if I'm not mistaken, if I can get one of the two survivor cards, I think I might go up to survivor, the first survivor tier. I'm not positive, but we'll find out once by the time this event ends. Oops. You know what? Let me do it. Just go into it. I got 50. Let's just go. Cause you know, if I don't come up with a part two for this, I will for sure update you guys relaxing period of this episode after future references. So So yeah, this would give me 60 points. No, wait, no, 50 points. Well, we'll find out at the end, because I get a max pick of 7 if I win full. Fuck me on a stick. Not literally. Sorry for my language, guys. Oh, maybe not. I won that. Okay. I just didn't look at the triangles. You've got to be shitting me. Okay. Woo! Little bit of a panic there. Okay, my card. What pisses me off is I still haven't gotten the other, another Natalia card. It's a pain in the ass. Yeah, like I've gotten the freaking an Eve Torres card like 3 times, and I've used it to consume on a bit of a few others, which kind of sucks. Well, round 3 of 4. Diva match, and that's a diva. That's a 1 point for that person. Oh, wait, no. I thought that was a 1 point for them, but YOLO. Alright, there we go. Very, very nice. Actually, you know what, guys? If I have time tomorrow, like midday tomorrow, if this event doesn't end, I will throw up a video of this, part 2 of this event, just to give you guys an overview of what I've accomplished, or what I've gotten done. Because the waiting time period for freaking bouts is freaking horrendous. There we go, there's my Booker T yet again. Tag team, there we go. 11 and 0. 11, I don't know. 11 zip. Perfect game, gives me an extra card, an extra pick. Alright, let's see. Yep. No, it is 60 points. It was 60 points. I'm blind. I didn't even catch that card, so.
No.
Oh, it was an Ultimate Warrior.
No. Oh,
shit on me. Oh, look! I got an... Oh, I could get... Oh, fuck that, guys. I'll go all out for you and get up to 80 points. I'll attempt to get 80 points for you guys in this video. Seabass. There we go. Girl bye to herself. Yeah, I'm kind of, I'll show you, once I finish this map, these 4 rounds, I'll show you guys the deck I'm running. It's fucking ridiculous. Yeah, the deck I'm currently running in this Road to Glory, it's crazy. Thank you. There we go. There we go again. The Rock and Dean Ambrose went mixed together properly, just as I planned. My Bailey is holding up strong. Thank God I earned that one a week and a half, 2 weeks ago. My team domination event, got that, how I got that card, and a freebie gold dust, legendary gold dust. Oh look,
twinsies!
Perfect game. Holy shit. Yeah, guys, this is the stress. Oh yeah, as you guys can see in my bottom left-hand corner where it shows the titles, the 147 title matches out of 250. Yeah, I've been busy. I've been real busy. Now, as you can see, this is the deck I'm running. I've got about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 legendaries, and I've got about 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 freaking epics. And I only get an epic plus tier level on this, which is okay in my books. But let's go ahead and dire miracle get 80 points. And for some dire miracle, guys, you're witnessing me almost 25 to 30 minutes away from going to epic. I just gotta wait like 35, 40 minutes for, the bouts to, I wanna have a full 5 bouts. I've been, farming up right now with just 3 bouts, but I need 5. So I've been going a little crazy. And there will be, stay tuned for a vlog tomorrow. A vlog video will be up on my channel tomorrow. So stay tuned for that. It'll give you the updates and such for what I'm going to be doing for the Easter holiday. So let's see. I'm doing pretty good right now since this is only a fucking flash event. When it's not a flash event, I'm fucked up. I'm shit. It's like flash events. And this flash event, I'm doing fucking good. There's a new batch of points. All right. There we go. That should do it. That just, yes. Here we go. Victory is mine in about a few seconds, guys. Hold, don't you worry. Round four. This diva is pulled shit out of her match after match. And it's pretty well scouted, though. Damn. Do this. Dun 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 dun. Yeah, yeah. Solo. Yeah, just for the flash of it. I haven't seen, you know, that big of cards, that big of a person in it so far. But, which kind of is odd. Maybe there's some people out there that don't want to go for the John Cena or the Nikki Bella card, because they probably already have it. Damn it! I've reached the card limit. But anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe to my channel if you're new, and I will see you guys in a hopefully part two to Flash Event Day 2. So see you soon.